Lille 1 Paris Saint-Germain 1. Strugglers deny champions top spot. Paris Saint-Germain were denied a 10th consecutive win and top spot in League 1 as they were held to a 1-1 draw at Lille on Wednesday. Salvatore Siri's error shortly before the interval proved costly for Laurent Blanc's men, who had led through Edinson Cavani, as they stayed second and a point behind Marseille. PSG had won the previous 9 matches in all competitions and, after a rocky start, were ahead 29 minutes in against struggling Lille as Cavani finished Ezequiel Lavezzi's dangerous cross from the left. The champions were unable to take that lead into the break, however, as Serie A failed to deal with David Rosenau's header, clumsily fumbling the ball into his own net. With first place at stake following Marseille draw with Lorient on Tuesday, Blanc's side could not find a winner in the absence of rested striker Zlatan Ibrahimovic. In fact, Lille, whose winless run now stands at 11 games in all competitions, had opportunities to gain a surprise victory as they held firm to frustrate Blanc and pick up a deserved point. Despite their woeful recent form, the hosts had 3 opportunities to take the lead in the very first minute of the match. Siri's terrific double save denied Divock Origi and then Nolan Roux before the ball broke loose to Florent Balmont, who could only hit the post. Origi and Roux continued to threaten PSG's back line, which included Gregory van der Wiel and Maxwell at the expense of Lucas Digne and Serge Aurier. Although Lucas Moura's low drive tested Vincent Anima at the other end inside the opening 10 minutes,